In these days, tons of people using VPN services to protect their privacy in online. Also, it is using for to access the geo-restricted content in the internet. Because there is lots of free VPN applications and paid VPN applications in the Google Play Store, but there is few free VPN softwares for Windows. And all those softwares are trial versions or limited versions. Also, if you buy a new VPN connection from NordVPN, ExpressVPN, or any other VPN provider, the VPN service is valid for only one device. So if you want to connect more devices to the same VPN service, you want to buy a multi-user subscription from their website, and that costs a lot. If you know other VPN providers like this, leave a comment and inform others. It would be great. Also, mention your favorite VPN provider in the comment section. That's also great. So how to use paid or free VPN service in any device through your Android hotspot for any number of devices. So welcome to the video. Okay, no more talking. It is so simple. Let's do it. So firstly, you want to go to the Google Play Store and search for HTTP injector. I'm already installed that, but I can show you how to do this. Here is it. And click the install button and it will be automatically installed into your Android device. After that, close all your recent tabs and turn on your Wi-Fi hotspot. And now you want to go to the HTTP injector and go to the tools and go to the tethering tools and click host share. So we already start our Wi-Fi hotspot. Now we want to start the host share. As step 3, now we want to do to add those proxy IPs and proxy port to your proxy settings in your other device. Your other device may be a Windows, Linux, Mac, iOS, or another Android device. So let's start with Windows. So hope you like this video. Because you're still watching it, like the video and sub the channel, you will get more lucky videos. And search proxy. Here is it, proxy settings. So I'm already at those settings to my device, so but I can show you how to do this. Just select it and enter the proxy IP 192.168.43.1 and click the port. Now we want to add the port as 44355. Now it's done. So for this box, you want to just copy this and paste it in here. So after that, you want to add a semicolon to separate the entries. But we don't have two IPs, but we want to add this. Don't use space between one. Okay, there is no space. Okay, save. Okay, click the save button and now all you're done. Just close it. So hard part is done. So you want to go to the your Windows and search for your Wi-Fi hotspot. Mine one is Redmi Note 8, so I'm going to connect it. Okay, I'm connected it. After that, make sure you connect it to your proxy. Okay, I'm use a proxy server. Okay, and it is turned on. Okay, now you all want to do is go to any VPN service provider in the internet. It may be a free VPN service or a paid VPN service. I'm going to Nord. So let's click anything. Click Australia. Connecting to. Okay, I'm connected to Perth in Australia. Okay, let's see it is working or not. Go to the Google Chrome in your other device and go to the iplocation.net. It's my favorite. You can choose yours. Okay, boom, now we are in Perth in Australia. Okay, let's see and connect to another server. So let's connect to Melbourne. Connecting. Okay, I'm connected to the Melbourne. So refresh this tab. Okay, now I'm in Melbourne in Australia. you can see it's perfectly working. So let's go to the Express VPN. So I'm going to connect. Okay, let's connect to the USA network. Okay, it's connected. And then refresh this page. Now you can see I'm in New York. Okay, it's perfectly working. Okay, let's change the server and let's see another server. Let's connect to Washington DC. Okay, it's connected. Okay, now I'm in Washington DC. Okay, super easy and it is working perfectly. So to do this to Android, just follow my steps. Now let's connect my device to a VPN service. So let's connect it to, okay, let's connect it to New York. Now go to your other device and search for your hotspot. Mine one is already noted, let's search for it. Okay, I'm connected it. Just click the arrow button, there is something to do this in your phone. And click the proxy and choose manual proxy. So as host name, you want to add the IP address that we add to the Windows. 192.168.43.1 as the host name. Okay, click enter. So as proxy port, you want to add 443.355. Just leave this box alone. You don't want to add any settings for this box. And click the right button and save it. Okay, now my other device is connected to the New York. Let's see it is working or not. Just go to the Chrome. And then type iplocation.net. Okay, now click enter button. Okay, now I'm in New York, US. Okay, now you can see it is perfectly working. So, okay, that's it, guys. Hope your problem is solved. This is Katie, and let's meet in my next video. Until then, keep updating. Catch you later.